The holy crematorium Swargadwara in Puri reopened today, that is August 16, for all. Amid the second wave of the COVID-19 pandemic, the cremation of bodies from outside the district at Swargadwara had been banned since April. As per latest orders of the Puri District Administration, cremation of bodies of non-COVID death belonging to districts outside Puri will now be allowed at Swargadwara. The restrictions on immersion of ashes at Mahodadi has also been withdrawn by the authorities due to decreasing trend of the virus in the district. The district administration has clearly stated that maximum 10 persons would be allowed with the body to carry out funeral rites with strict adherence to COVID protocols. Moreover, a COVID-19 negative proof and documents related to non-COVID death of the deceased has been made mandatory for permission to enter the venue for performing the last rites of the departed. The administration has also allowed cremation during weekend shutdowns in Odisha. The district sub-collector, Swargadwara Seva Samiti and other officials have been instructed to keep a close surveillance in the matter and ensure strict implementation of the orders. Bureau Report, OTV News.